have Catherine Hughes with Toffee Talk. Welcome to the program. So tell us a little bit about Toffee Talk.
Toffee Talk started about 2 years ago because I got tired of the corporate world. And I gave it up and decided to do something I was passionate about.
All right. And what is Toffee Talk?
Toffee Talk is a company, and we have four flavors of toffee. It's made from a recipe from my godmother. We have four flavors: almond, pecan, peanut, and red walnut.
Fun stories about toffee making it, something that's happened entertaining wise?
Well, I think the funniest story was how I decided to do it. On my 50th birthday, I was with 12 of my best friends in Hawaii, and I said, what next? And we came up with this idea to do something fun. So that's what Toffee Talk's all about.
Great. Thank you. It sounds like a great 50th birthday present.
Well, thank you. It was to myself.
All right. Joy, and thank you very much.
Thank you.